Hi, yeah. We'll run through this. We're in C, F, C, F, C, F. And I'll play through the song and then we shall have a wee interlude. And then we'll see how it goes. Pretty much the whole song. So to start off, we're hammering on the second fret in the D string, sliding up to two to four on the G string, and then just staying on the two on the G string. And then we do a wee slide. Just 2 to 4, and back to 2, and then hammer on the D string. Oh, that makes sense. And then we're sliding up to 9 and 10 on the A and D strings, and back to open, up to. Just 12, slide up to 12 on the E string, which is 9, pull off to 7, 9 on the B string, and then back to 7 on the E, so. And then clip the two of them. So that's just hammering on the B string, and back to 5, next bit, hammer on 2 on the B string, slide up to 4 on the E, then open, and back into the verse. Just let me know, but hopefully that's good enough.